Captain Scott, Protocol Indigo. Center of mass. hostile light nearby.
Let's do this.
I am not picking up the enemy on my scanner.
while Brogan sets up on the roof.
I'm on it.
No one's getting through.
Thank you.
You appear to be prioritizing our deaths over your own survival.
Things I'm gonna do when I find you. There you are.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
You're dead. We're all dead. The comms relay has been trashed. The whole room is trashed. I can hear the terror morph roaring somewhere, and more people screaming.
Thank you. kidding me? The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barrett. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the Frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The Frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship.
If he were here, Barrett would say he was proud of you for asking that.
The answer is no. You're not talking us out of this score. They aren't? You sure? I'd like to think so. You willing to give up the ship? Just like that? Can't believe this. There isn't any treasure. We've been trailing that old Constellation ship for nothing. Get out of here. Take your robot and your ship and get out of here. I see you all again, you're dead.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interference.
Thank you.
Jumping from such a height is dangerous for your endoskeleton.
I doubt the enemy will return.
Captain Scott, to reach the lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.